Hey, what's up guys? Too Tall Toby here, and I just wanted to share with you a really valuable resource that I discovered inside of the free Onshape account that I signed up for a couple of days ago. Now, here you can see that this is the login page or the home page of Onshape. Whenever you log in, you're brought to this page. It's called your documents page. And up here in the upper right, there's a button that says Learning Center. And I've been going pretty deep on this Learning Center the past couple of days, and it is such a valuable resource. It really has helped answer a lot of my questions about kind of what is the best way to get started with Onshape. Now, what I found to be the most useful is this section up top here. It says Learning Pathways. So if I click on that Learning Pathways and I say all, you can see that I'm presented with this selection of available learning pathways. Now, not all of these are included in the free version of Onshape. For example, if I click this top down, you see it's only included with the paid versions of Onshape subscription. But that's okay. There's enough in here for the free version that this is still awesome and valuable. So I'm just going to go back to that list of all the learning pathways. And the ones that I've been going through are the CAD basics here with the green banner, the Onshape Fundamentals CAD here with the yellow Fundamentals banner, and the Onshape Fundamentals Data Management again with that yellow banner. This has been so useful to help me understand what's going on in the world of Onshape. If I click into this one here, you can see that the learning pathway is spelled out down below, and then I can click on this button that says Start Course. Now that I'm in this first course, you can see this first video here. It looks like it's about 6 minutes long. You can see that there's an agenda over here on the left, and I can click into any of these items in the agenda. And this video here, you'll notice it's only a minute and 19 seconds. And this was something that really jumped out at me. A lot of these videos are very short and right to the point, and it's valuable and kind of packed with information, but it's not too long where, you know, I'm gonna start forgetting things at the end. On that same note, I noticed that after you do a couple of these lessons, you get presented with a quiz, a self-check to make sure that you do in fact understand everything that's being taught to you. And if you don't, you could always just go back and review that information. In the upper left here, there's a little home button. And when I click on that home button, I'm presented with my dashboard, and it's almost got like a gamification feel where there's 232 courses total. Can you finish them all? You know, I've only finished three so far. I would love to finish all 232. Maybe that'll be my goal for the end of the year. But I think it's pretty cool that you're able to kind of quickly keep track of the courses that you've done. And of course, there's going to be a link here to My Learning so you can jump right back into any content that you've already started to consume. Now, one resource that I want to draw your attention to is down here and over on the left, the section called videos. I have found this to be so helpful. So for example, let's say we wanted to learn a little bit more about part studios, so we understand kind of the difference between just a single standalone part and an entire part studio. Well, we can click in here. You can see here's one designing top down with multi-body part studios. That sounds pretty interesting. And I can say start video. And this gives me about a 45-minute webinar all about part studios. And there's so much great content that I found in that video section that is really gonna help you start on the right foot when you begin your journey of learning Onshape, even if you're learning inside of the free version. So what do you guys think? Did I miss anything? Is there any really good content that you think that I should take a look at? If so, let me know down in the comments. And of course, if you're enjoying this series, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and be sure to come back for the next video.